Hey folks, I'm Philippe and welcome back to Stellaris in the new Astral Planes DLC, Astral Rifts DLC, Astral Something DLC. And we are here with the new origin, where we start with the Astral Rift in our home system, the Triarchy here, as you can see. We just finished the archaeological site on our planet here, the ancient crater, which we discovered was a ship. A ship that flew into our planet and dug itself deep underground, creating this weird ore vein behind it that we excavated and found the ship. And in the cavern that the ship was in, we discovered many ladders and signs that a civilization had lived there. I mean, not a big civilization, but you know, some people had lived there. We suspect they were the crew of the ship. We found some records written in our own ancient language, and then as the ladders went up, as it appeared they were trying to mine their way to the surface to get out of this this cavern and onto the planet itself, we discovered the tomb of one of the people. And in that tomb, we did a DNA test to discover that they were our ancient ancestors, which means that we, on this planet, are not native to this planet. We came from the Rift, somewhere in the Rift. Very cool stuff, so we'll have to go in there and check it out. And to do that, first we need to research a technology, which I haven't gotten yet, but we'll probably get very soon. Mm-hmm. In the meantime, we have four planets now, which looks pretty darn cool. I'm probably going to rename these systems away from like Belgium to the names of the planets, because I find it easier to look on the outliner to notice over here. Other than that, we've got a little system here. We don't want to be too big because of our trait. If we look at our species, you can see that we are the Sovereign Guardianship. And we get big malices to having a large empire. Empire size from planets, empire size from branch offices, which doesn't affect us, and empire size of systems is greatly increased. It's already causing us to be at 143, so I want to bring that down with a bit of administrative buildings. But our empire size from pops and districts is greatly reduced, so it encourages us to play very tall on a very small amount of planets. And so we're going to do that. I'm going to keep ourselves fairly tightly compact here and build up a nice strong empire in a small space. And then we're going to use the power from that empire to spread the love of equality across the world, because our other half is, or I should say across the galaxy, because our other half is the Crusader spirit here. Sounds just awesome. We've got some aliens we're discovering on this side. I think these are one of the regular space aliens. They look like the miners. Yeah, those are the minings. Ancient mining drones, we don't have to worry about them too much. And then I think we have two space empires. One over here. This says it's a neutral fleet. Right here. This is where we saw it. I don't see it anymore. I don't know what that is. Interesting. Well, we'll figure it out. Might be neutral fleet, might be another race. But over here, this is definitely another alien civilization to our south. So we're blocked off this way and this way, which is fine with us. Continue to explore down this little sneaky bit, down to the Unar Patch, and then out this way towards whatever's there, and then we'll be nicely situated in the middle here somewhere. A bulwark of defense against the egalitarian mobs out there that needed and learn the wonderfulness of our ways. We're gonna have a new election. I would like to shuffle the High Shield currently out of that position to the position of, I believe, Defense Minister? Minister of State? No. This one, the First Citadel. So I'd like to move this person to the First Citadel trait, I think, although you have the council agenda speed increase, so maybe that's not great. Maybe the Minister of Defense, but I definitely want to bring in one of the scientists to be the leader, so let's take a look at that. This scientist? Yes, this scientist. I would like to support. Currently, their support is not as high as the High Shield. I think I will do that. 98. If I do it again, gives me 103. Let's see if that gets me high enough. May not be worth it to do. We'll see. The ghost ship here. We have reached an impasse of the fleet identifying itself as the ghost ship. This unusual presence has ignored most of our diplomatic overtures, but we can infer that the represents a neutral entity which stands apart from the galactic civilization. We suspect that the fleet possesses any owners, in the conventional sense, it would take an extraordinary measure to reach them. With this in mind, we have summarized our findings for future teams of scientists to make use of in case such an opportunity does arise. We end the first contact. Has not gone by unnoticed. So take a look over here. Is there anything else I need to do? There's a weapon site here, so let's track that. Ghost ship, let's track that. That's 24 months. Let's track that. And the first league I am working on right now. Anything else here seems fine. You're both being researched, I think. You're not. You there? Super. So who do I need for these? Science ship. I need to just go to those particular systems, no problem. So my science ships, you're currently going here to do alien weapon of it. Are you doing this? I'd like you to come back here and finish this research project, actually, to get that off the list. And then this other science ship, are you the one doing that? You're over here doing these things. Perfect. Okay, then I'll have you pop back into this system, which apparently needs to get explored.
Anomaly detected.
Another anomaly? No problem. Really excited to see what this rift does, but I need my tech to move along here. Where's my tech at? Alright, we're 1 month away from getting the shields done. In fact, they're done now. New research. Can I get the rift sphere? I can. Let's do it. Oh, it's 65 minutes, though. That's crazy long. I do want the capacity things first. Let's get that done. Delta aliens explained. We have managed to decipher enough of the language used by the civilization to know it to be the Fervian Serene Nations.
Our presence in the galaxy.
Okay. They are peaceful and authoritarian. Okay. We don't like. And yeah, they're the ones over here. Shrines of the Old Gods. Familiar shrine. Most of the asteroid has been laser chiseled with a great precision into the likeness of a small Aquitas temple. A shrine to the Untold, a great destroyer deity of several old Aquitas faiths. The temple has been tumbling through the quiet of space for longer than we have been capable of spaceflight, a finding which disturbs more than a few of our researchers. Not that unusual since we found that we came from a space rift anyhow. Despite the unsettling nature of our discovery, our science officer has suggested that we search for more objects. Okay.
Sure. Log updated.
Enter the solar system report that another object in orbit is being a strong resemblance to a shrine of the Untold. Cool. What do I need to do here? Shrine of the Old Gods. We'll track all them too. Good, good, good. So we have an insight breakthrough eminent, okay. Let's build the 833. It's like 2 months, 3 months. Okay, let's check our planets. Who needs jobs? You definitely do, but you're building a city district. You two really don't. We only have four. Let's build you the Holo Theater and the Gene Clinic. Let's build you the Gene Clinic. And let's build you the Gene Clinic. You got the Gene Clinic. Build you the Gene Clinic. That's good for now.
Special project complete.
Alien lasers? Let me get blue lasers. We have learned much from analyzing these remains of the weapons found, and we have recovered fragments of mounted directed laser system, which emits a highly focused energy ray that can be used with great results in space warfare. The science officer has recommended that we use our findings either to develop armor to counter the lasers or by recreating the weapon ourselves. Plasteel materials or blue lasers. Let's just get blue lasers.
Construction complete.
Good, you're done here. Let's build a trade hub here. No. Let's build a couple of anchorages and the reloading bay. Right? Nothing special here. I don't have the... What's the mining bay do? There is a shadowed world in the system, okay. That done.
Council agenda. Construction complete.
Council agenda is done. Perfect. Let's pick a new one. Some more influence, more unity. Pathing and reorganize the council. Let's get unity. Seems like a good idea. I should probably build some stuff around planets as well. And we'll get there, I guess. Base Autonoma. We have discovered a new life form. Although calling it life form might be incorrect. The entity appears to be fully automated, mechanical drones built exclusively from some unknown industrial purpose. Observations will continue, but since it is unlikely that the machines are programmed with defensive protocols, it would be prudent to tread lightly. Okay. Check our ships. Anybody doing stuff? You're not doing anything. You're just sitting here. Can I take this system? I can, but I need 20 minerals. Well, let's go grab it.
Technology discovered.
Good. Corvette hull points and frigate hull points increase. Let's grab the strike craft. New science ship is done. Where else do I need to go? I need to go here.
Special project complete.
You beams baby. Our science team has concluded that the abandoned ship refers to as U-Boom in its command logs was conducting an experiment in the Helios system, the goal of which was the creation of synthetic life. An antimatter containment breach resulted in the death of the ship's crew, as well as the newborn infant, in quotation marks. However, low-level psionic energy detected throughout the ship seems to suggest that the synthetic life form's ghost took possession of the vessel seconds before the accident. It is conceivable that the nascent consciousness has spent the intervening centuries in a vain search for its mother. Unfortunately, at this time, we have no way of communicating with the entity, nor of helping it find its rest. For now, the haunting of the Helios system seems destined to continue. I wonder if we need a tech to do that. Maybe we'll come back. Maybe it will come back. Now we have found a missing probe. A small fleet of jury-rigged ships has been detected in the Atun system. One of them has the probe locked to a short-range tractor beam. They are hailing us. Salvager Skipper. What do you want, alien? This is our probe. Salvage. We found it first, and you leave now. Yes, interrupting delicate operation. Your ships are... Must concentrate, or... If you want probe, we can sell. 100 credits. Probe is yours. Good deal. Very good. You get probe. Less work for us. Everybody wins. Especially us. Surrender your probe would be destroyed, or... You drive a hard bargain, but sure. 100 credits is nothing. Very good. Very good. We release the probe into your care. May be a bit banged up. There was an accidental collision during salvage operation. Mi Guai fell on the controls. Clumsy oaf. But, probe is still in good condition. No refunds. We depart now. Okie doke.
Construction complete.
Probe transferred. Well, the salvagers kept their word and transferred the probe over to our control. As soon as the transfer was complete, their fleet departed the system on an unknown heading. Although the probe is in rough condition, we managed to download detail center readings from the entire Atun system from its memory banks. Cool. Ancient mining drones. Cool.
An alien empire is making contact.
That's done. You're done here. Let's have you move over here. This giant ship is done for now there. Let's have you come here. Survey that system, I think. This construction ship is done. Why don't we grab that system since it's got an archaeological site in it? That would be nice. And then I want... I need to build more capacity for alloy construction because we don't really have a ton right now. I will upgrade our 15 ships though. Habitability increase is excellent, that'll help. Fleet Academy would be good, and it's on brand. Let's get Xeno's Linguistics, actually.
Ships upgraded.
The ISS Dionysus has entered the Iridius system, where its crew reports another orbit. Another object in orbit bearing a strong resemblance to the Shrine of the Untold. Cool. You are in the inner system. Come over here and build me that. And that. This science ship is done. Yep. Why don't you research that project for me? We'll get that done as well.
Construction complete.
Like exploration probes, the Pausanias has detected one of our missing sublight probes in the Urav WAS system. We should begin recovery efforts as soon as possible.
Updated.
Okay, I'll do that in a second. Can't get to this system, which is unfortunate. You're done here, so why don't we build those mining stations?
Special project. Complete.
Shrine of the Old Gods, deciphering the pictograms from the Benefactress Shrine went more smoothly than anticipated. The linguists assigned to the project described these texts as somehow familiar, clicking easily for them, despite the grammatical age and complexity. They note, however, that the written message alludes to some truly obscure themes and context. We cannot fully understand their message until we have combined with the other texts associated with the quantitative godhead. Okay. Why don't you head over here then?
Technology discovered. Log updated.
Trying to the old gods, the Dionysus have entered the Zenpec system. We found another object. Cool. Do that research, please. And do this. And what did we research? Capacity subsidies. I want this now. Let's get blue lasers out of the way, since it's not going to take very long. And let's grab our next one of these. Now, what do we want? So I definitely want to grab Unyielding. Probably want to grab Harmony. Probably want to grab Domination. Maybe Supremacy. Probably Statecraft. Leader lifespan is good. Player size from Pops goes down again. This is give us better leaders if we choose this way. Good question, what we want to go next. Enmity is a new one. I'm not sure if I want to do it, but maybe. Any rivals and stuff? Primage just gives me more weapon damage, right? Ship build speed cost. Naval upkeep. I don't know if adaptability makes sense. Well, building slots plus one is really, really tempting. Or tall build. Diplomacy could make sense. We could make a federation. Take a look. The neighbors here, do you like me at all? You're receptive. You don't like the fact that I am militarist, so you're not gonna work. And you're not gonna work because you're authoritarian and pacifist, which are both my negatives. Well, probably not diplomacy. Not expansion. I don't think so. New colonies? Probably not. Pop growth speed is good. Empire size from systems and empire size from planets going down. Actually, it's pretty darn good. That would knock that down from plus 100 for systems to... No, I think it's systems or planets. Take a look here. What's... Yeah, planets is plus 100 and that would go down to... to only plus 170, plus 75, and systems would go down to 125. That would help a little bit. Is that worth a whole tradition, though? Is there anything else in expansion that would be useful? Starbase upkeep,
So-so. It does team nicely with Unyielding, because we get a lot more star bases here. Maybe. New colonies, that's not really super helpful. Influence cost, also not super helpful. Top growth speed, good. So it's really only two here that are very good. And then the upkeep for star base, which is okay. And I wouldn't even call this very good. I mean, pop growth is very good, but this courier network one, only so-so. It's like two so-sos and a good, and then the rest are useless. If you take something like Harmony, colony development speed, not useful later in the game. But max districts is good for depth planet, so maybe. Harmony gives me ascension effects. Leader lifespan is good. Empire size from pops is reduced again. Ethics attraction. Stability. Edicts. Maybe. Supremacy would make sense if we want to go to war a lot. Now, I'm not sure what to do for these ones. We might go cybernetics. We might go genetics. Let's see. Maybe psionics. Not sure about synthetics, though. Verity is so good, too. Stability is also very useful. Let's do domination. I think it makes sense. More remnants. Archaeologists have unearthed more of the fossilized remains in the valley and have counted up to 26 distinct sapient species, none of them native to Hades. These fossils have been sufficiently preserved to determine the cause of death. All point towards the physical trauma inflicted by blades, spears, and arrows. Not a single specimen appears to have been felled by equipment modern projectile or energy weapons. The ruins of the small structure of some sort have been found at the entrance of the valley. It appears to originate in some sort of time period as the fossils. Perhaps it will shed some light on things. Cool. We've read this one before, but I'll go through it. Council agenda available. We gained one new council agenda, but we're still working on one. Perfect. You can research that, and you are researching that. Excellent.
Construction complete.
Three. Now we have three star bases. I can have one more star base. It'll probably be over here somewhere.
Special project complete.
Old Gods Undaunted. After days of careful and at times excruciating effort, our science officer has retrieved the Doctrine of the Undaunted, a humble text scroll coded in a sturdy plastic polymer. The scroll has been brought back to the Dionysus for further analysis. Automated shipyard. Let's grab you. Let's have you. Can you go here? Sure, let's explore that system. Well, they still let me in there. Still got 7 orders left, that's fine. Let's check our stuff here. Repair the automated shipyard. That needs a ship in orbit. That's here. Over here. Perfect. Okay, we'll just wait for the
technology discovered.
One of my construction ships to be ready. Exceptional individuals. We have now proven beyond a doubt that the galaxy is filled with life. Apart from the dominant species of nations, there are many others who traverse the stars. From time to time, exceptional individuals will arise to shake the foundations of galactic power. If we can harness their ambitions, these renowned leaders may be willing to join our cause. Perfect. Oh, and we found Zero. Cool. Let's grab colony centralization. No, we'll grab science on science.
Log updated. Construction complete.
One old god done. Okay. Pause for a second here. In vivo. Xeno researchers of Nova Aegyptus have published their open letter demanding that the logical legislation restricting the experiments on near-sapient alien life be relaxed. They make a convincing case for the scientific benefits and warn that the output of the entire scientific community on Nova Aegyptus will suffer if the laws are revised. Unless the laws are revised, the ethics of all remain questionable. Ignore or include 2 years of unhappiness. It's fine. There was something here. Yeah, please research that. And Hibernia here. Can you head down here and do that, please? I always thought this song. Hopefully you can hear the music. Sounds like it belongs in a Star Trek show. This is done, we can do this again. There we go.
Survey complete.
My next tech. I'm not researching it right now, right? The paranoia. Ooh. You are just a scientist, so as long as we don't make you a counselor, that's okay, right? Fine. Pause. You're here. I'd like you to do that research project. You're here. Did you get this? We did get this. Need somebody to go out there and do that research. But in the meantime, why don't you go over here and build those stations for me? I do have a bunch of stuff ready to go, so let's reinforce the fleet. Continue to make myself look big and strong.
Special project complete.
Satellite exploration of probes. We have recovered the sublight probe from the Ethereum system. Centers of telemetry has collected over the years and provided us with a complete survey of the planetary bodies within that system. Let's have you come over here and research that. Our next tech here, I think, is going to be the
technology discovered.
Let's get that done now. The rifts. It is 60 months, but c'est la vie. And let's get the drone study underway. Do I have the amoeba study as well? I do. Let's get that done as well.
Special project complete.
Another probe is done. We have recovered the sublight probe from Urav, WAS system. Cool. You're done here. I'd like you to survey that and that, please. The Lodge. The excavation of the ancient structure has found near the valley's entrance is proceeding according to plan. Many artifacts have been discovered, and most of which seemed to be variations of hunting weapons and trophies. The partially translated sign, which appear to denote the name of the structure as Valley of MacVale, Hunting Lodge Primus. I'll continue to look. This is where we get the Huntress's weapon, Huntress's sword, something like that.
Special project complete.
The ISS Hibernia has successfully restored power to the automated shipyard, and the facility immediately resumed interrupted construction order, using what materials it had on hand, to build three advanced raiders of an unknown design. Unfortunately, the ancient facility broke down completely afterwards and has been deemed beyond repair. We have sent the crews to the new ships and commissioned them into our fleet. Perfect. Have you also go over here? And I want you to grab that system for me. It's a pretty good system.
Construction complete.
But you're done here. Is there anything else I need to construct along the way here? Yes. Please grab that. I know I could use the automatic system, but right now I'm just going to just do it by hand. We have a lot of influence, we do. We have a few more systems. I really want this science ship to finish up over here and then start working over this side. At the very least, I want to see what comes out this way. Again, I don't want to be too big, but I don't want, also don't want to pass up on good systems. This is our Minister of Defense. If we give it the strategist system, that's pretty good. It increases the build speed.
Anomaly detected.
Sure, we can do the easy anomaly. That's no problem there.
Construction complete.
Event chain, Shrines of the Old Gods. Our science officer has reported back on the Precipice Shrine. Its walls are inlaid with a logographic script, heavily distorted by layers of protected lacquer. Initial attempts to decipher the text failed. The grammar is too distinct from other linguistic groups we have encountered. The crew of the ISS Dionysus tried to remove all the protective lacquer for clearer view, but to no avail. The mission was about to be declared a failure when, on the cusp of an irritated outburst, Proclusus Lucius suddenly began to perceive discrete lines of coherent text. It did not take long for the crew to utilize these insights as a codex. Soon they had the ceiling, the walls, and the floor imaged in a spiral pattern, putting the broader picture what they believe may be the complete, using text from the other shrines. Well, here are the shrines. The complete doctrine of the gods. For that is how we believe this recovered text should be regarded, as a revelatory for us, as devastating to the fantasies upon which our ancient regions were founded. They placed within a aquitas-centered context, these texts make it clear that we were meant for greatness, guided by the strong hand of a religious leader. We are destined for godhood, but our past is littered with unfulfilled prophecies and sin born of ignorance. Redemption is ephemeral. We can suppress these findings to get a bunch of influence. We can monetize them to get some energy. That seems kind of short-sighted. What can we learn from this? We gain some science, and we'll walk in the footsteps of the Define. Gain spiritualist. Well, I don't want to be spiritualist, I don't think. Spiritualist instead of militarist? I think we would lose our thing. Nah. See what we can learn from this? Or some influence. I got lots of influence. Let's see what we can learn from it. Construction ship here is done. Let's grab this one too, because it's also a decent system. This one I might leave though. The science ship is done. Perfect. I want you to come over here and start surveying this way, please. Oh, and you have an outstanding trait.
Log updated.
I want you to guess explore?
Sure.
I need a science ship in orbit here. No problem. Can you research that project, please, and then survey the rest of the system? Looks like the end of our route over here. This is our first citadel. Council agenda speed increased. I like that. Let's see if we got our last ship built here. There we go. The flagella is done. Let's get evasion, I think, or regenerative hull tissue. Let's get evasion. Check on our planets. We can level up. We have two open jobs. What would be good for you? You don't have any bonuses. Your features don't seem to give me anything. Agricultural districts and mining districts. Put a couple of... if I give you a designation as a bureaucratic world. Let's do that. We'll stick one of these here. We'll come back. And then Hades, you have a few jobs open. Let's grab you another city district and another generator district in our capital here. You have a few jobs open as well. We definitely need some food, so let's build that. Let's also build another industrial district. Here being the planetary administration, let's build the civil industries here. I think that'll be good for now. So that'll take us to the end of this episode. We are a little bit bigger. We know what our neighbors are. We've almost done these event chains. And I think we're well on our way to establishing ourselves as a nice tall empire. And then we'll look to going into the rift and maybe pushing our neighbors around a little bit and getting them to see the light of egalitarianism. Neither of them are. I hope to see you then. Have a great day.